fucking help me, goddamn. Fuck!
You gotta help. Stop. Stop. Go.
I don't want to stand out here all night.
3 of these bags are yours. You could at least give me a hand.
Sorry, I just did my nails. Why did you pick this filthy place? Probably roaches in the rooms.
Because I have a very important business meeting in the morning and this is the closest motel. Can you at least get the door for me?
You dumbass, you're going to ruin my face.
Yes, sir. We need a room for the night.
Just for one night?
Just for the night.
That'll be $10.
$10? What kind of cheap motel are you bringing me to?
We have been driving all day, and I need to get some sleep. This place will be fine.
And if I could just get you to sign here, Mr.
Lee. John Lee.
Thank you, Mr. Lee. I hope you will enjoy your stay here. Anthony, would you help this couple with their bags?
Follow me.
Powered by what? A microwave?
Here we are, room number 6.
Mm-hmm.
up in the morning.
Did you get that couple settled into their room?
Sure did.
Good. Well, we got a long night ahead of us. Let's get to work.
So what is this big meeting you have in the morning for?
Meeting with some representatives.
I've never known TV salesmen to have meetings before. This room is filthy. How could you bring me to such a place like this?
We have been driving for so long today, and we needed a place to stay.
We should have looked around a bit longer before settling on this place.
You know what? This can be the last trip that you take with me.
That'll suit me just fine if you're gonna keep bringing me to trashy motels like this.
Good night, Vera.
John, I heard screaming from another room.
What? Probably just dreaming.
No, I wasn't dreaming. I haven't fallen asleep yet. Go and tell the owner or someone. Damn it, John. Go check it out for me.
Right. No, you know what? I'm gonna get some sleep.
I have to do everything for myself. You good for nothing. Screaming earlier tonight.
Are you sure you weren't dreaming?
No, I would know if I was dreaming.
Now, Mrs. Lee, I can assure you this is a very safe motel. Nothing unusual ever happens here. Why don't you go back to your room and try to get some sleep? I'll let you know if anything happens.
Very well, then. However, this has to be the worst motel I've ever stayed at.
Where have you been?
I went to speak to the owner of this motel. I wanted to let him know what I thought of this place.
You didn't aggravate him, did you?
John, he needed to know that a woman was screaming earlier tonight.
And did he prove to you that there's nothing to worry about?
Yes, he reassured me.
Good. Now I'm gonna get some sleep before the night ends, and I run late for my meeting.
You were going to be late for our meeting.
I can't believe it. Excellent job.
Pleasure doing business with you.
I've got a very important meeting in the morning, and we need a room for the night.
You're in luck. Room 6 just opened up this morning.
You'll enjoy your stay here. Trust me.